Hey guys, what is up? So today we're playing some more Watch Dogs 2. There. Okay. So, yeah. First things first, I'm the real. Okay, no. I need to get new clothes, because these clothes will not do. Especially the Crocs. The Crocs are just a little too much. Yeah. So let's just head over. Stock. Let's get some tourist clothes.
Because those things are great.
Okay. Okay. Now just do that.
Marcus, our
Hacks.
followers network is becoming a steamroller. Thank you, Marcus. Just don't forget, there's purpose behind this. It for the candy co people to wake up.
They've been sleeping a long time.
Every trip we take, sweetie.
Pretty great. Here, actually, we need to change the rocks. Because those are. Didn't have to explain crocs. Or I could wear like Aiden Pierce clothes. I didn't even know I had those. Yeah, let's just go to. Yeah, let's do these. Okay. This is, yeah. Let's go over and meet Satara. And, okay, so this is just the pier, and it's like really, there's, it's more lively than Watch Dogs 1 was, like the entire map. And, so yeah. There's a crab. Have I already taken a Scout X thing? I'm just gonna.
Okay, that's. What the hell?
Totally radical. Dude. Super. Super rad, dude. Okay, so we have to meet Satara on top of that building. So let's figure out how to get up there first. I think we just. Do. The. Parkours. Do I have to hack something? I mean, this game is kind of about hacking, so. That's what you'd assume. Oh, yeah. This thing. It's right there. Up. Nope, I didn't make it. Didn't make it. There. Turn to the right. It was great. Gotta raise. Oh, wrong button. Up. Is she like waiting up here? I don't think so. Let me just jump from here. Okay, I'm so glad he made that. So let's start the mission.
Where you at, Slowpoke?
Right here, waiting for your ass, Slowpoke.
At least I didn't climb up the wrong building.
Oh.
Fucking shit!
Him parkour skills.
Thanks for the hand. Got in with a group of street artists a while back. Showed me how to see the city in a new way. Move through it in a new way. Didn't last long, though. They were more concerned with selling t-shirts than making statements. Think you can handle it?
Yeah, sure. piece of cake. But, good job, you know.
Yeah, I know. I'll send you some hotspots to get you started. Make me proud.
Yeah, that brush. That brush she had did absolutely nothing. Okay, so let's just... It says add character. Oh, the lag. It's pretty great. Oh. She could not have made that jump. Not whatsoever. Back it up. Back it up. Okay, so I've run into some technical difficulties. Here, I'll lower the... No, wrong way. Okay. Pretty great. Ooh. Better take off. I will not make that. Okay, just gotta hit it. Now, jump. Roll. Get on the bike. And go. Kneel. Okay, so on the map, you can see the different places. Should we go to the far one first? Because those two look relatively close together. Well, let's just go to this one first. Turn left. Okay, there. That could have been a bad thing. This is like that one Sonic game. I forget what the name of it was. But it was in San Francisco and you race down hills. Okay. Cut through the park. Okay. This is going much better than I thought it would. How far away are these things? Aiden Pierce would have just flipped off his bike. Okay, zoom. This bike is pretty fast. You did pretty good. Okay. So we have to get up there? Do we have to do any parkours? It does... Can I make that? No, I... When could I have possibly made that? Adding some character into those vaults, dude. Okay. I think... They're away from the front. Look at my hacking vision. There's a store right here. Jeez.
Don't blame you. If I was that ugly, I'd be pissed off too.
All units 1029.
Just call the cops on her. Okay, here, I think I can just get up in this car. Will that be tall enough?
Should I be running?
Let's find out. Yes! We did it. Should I have really called the police? I don't know, because I'm going to be tagging this place, so... Maybe I should have thought twice.
Wasn't looking.
Of graffiti. I don't think you can do all that with just a brush. Yeah, I'm not sure if that's how graffiti actually. Okay, let's do some off-roading. Okay, jump. No, that didn't work. Maybe a spike isn't for off-roading. You know? Ah, well, that went great. Perfect. That my bike. Oh yeah. Things that are on their side can't move. Well, yeah. Okay, so it's that far away. This map is way bigger. Like, it's just the main, would you say mainland of San Francisco is like 3,000 meters, which is a lot compared to Chicago. I think it'd be cool to see Watch Dogs in Japan sometime. That'd be cool. Leave a like if you think that'd be cool. Yeah. Begging for likes, it's what I do now, guys. Okay. This is like in. Starts with an S. I don't know. Okay.
What is either my
internet's usually really slow. In the summer, it's way worse. It crashes. Why did I hear a hacking noise? Oh.
What do you think you're doing?
You just got pranked.
You better keep running, douchebag.
You just got pranked. Dog. Okay, so how am I gonna get over there? I think I'm gonna have to run through that. Or over that. Yeah, this is. Okay. So, they're kinda gonna make you think about how to get places now. Like, you have to drive cars and stuff to get to places. There. Yeah, this not gonna have to do that. Okay. Looks like we're gonna have to do some hacky stuff. Okay. Jump down. Cross this. And up. Okay. Frig, dude. Frig. Okay, so I'm just gonna throw my quadcopter off. Okay, so it's over here. Oh. Now I see the hole. Okay. Go straight through here. Jump. 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 There we go. Okay, now we just drive this over here and hack that. Let's put the universal hacking device on it. And there we go. Easy as that. Just run up. We just hack the sign and make it graffitier. Yeah. So this one's an interesting design. It's like, how do you even do that with a brush? I don't. Okay, I tried walking down the building. That didn't end so well for me. So, yeah. Okay, so I respawned. I'm glad I'm not gonna have to do the rest or redo all that, because I died from that fall. Because he just walked off. It didn't say I would die or anything, so yeah. It's not my fault. It's the game's rigged. Yes! The mayor. How do you even say this? Is it a Merengue or a Merengue? I don't even know. But all I know is that this is the best car anyone can ever have or own. It's just great. Like, it's really fast. This is just vanilla, as you would say. Nope. That did not work. But it's so small that it can fit through that. Here, let's just go under the tunnel. Tokyo Drift. Oh, these are the salt flats. Oh, okay. I thought I was gonna just destroy my car in a foot of water. Okay, I passed it. It's great driving. Great driving.
Gee, huh?
Sure.
Hey,
no one even notices. Call the cops. If you call the cops, I'm gonna kill you.
Should I call an ambulance?
No one got hurt, right? Oh, so this one, we get to use that thing. I haven't used that yet. Or we could ramp something. Let's try the ladder option. I get my formers and ladders mixed up sometimes. Okay, so this is... Okay, guys, so let's see if we can make this. We'll just... I call that a success. Pretty good. Okay, so can we just climb?
Oh,
no,
Christ
we
sake.
Can't.
Hey, you're going to be famous.
Okay, cool, dude. I've always wanted to be famous. Okay, so let's just hack that. Turning is an important thing. Okay, now that way, let's make it so we can do parkour stuff. Okay, yeah, I see it. Can you make that? Can you make that? He can! That jump boy can make that jump. Run, jump, and presto, it's as easy as that. You probably overshot it, and we just did a bunch of unnecessary stuff. Okay, not entirely unnecessary. Okay, so let's just paint that with the brush, the broom. Of magic painting. And leave that there. Second shot. Okay. I don't know if I'm gonna wanna make this. Oh. Parkour with Marcus. Okay, so now I have to tag all these other places. I'm probably just gonna record three of them because I think you get the basic gist. Okay, so let's go to the first one. It's really close. It's like 1,000 meters. With this great driving. 10 out of 10 would Uber again. Okay. That works too. Now we can zoom. Okay, I was gonna say. Okay, now. Yup! I can fly. It's pretty. Okay, let's just cut through this sidewalk.
Hello?
Okay, someone was about to call the police. I don't know if they ran out, if I got out. Some great drive in there. I don't know if braking is my strong suit. Can I make it? Yeah, kind of. More or less. Break through that. Is it Palo Alto? I recognize that. Yeah, I don't know how I just recognize it, that's all I know. Okay. Ooh, we gotta do some hacking stuff. Let's send up the quadcopter. Okay, so we need to get up there. Somehow. Okay. So the quadcopter is great for scouting areas and finding points of entry and sometimes exit.
This friend of mine, when she was
okay, so I just need a car tall enough to do that. So got a banana truck?
No,
it's a cleaning truck. Oops.
We need an ambulance! Quickly!
Don't call! Better not call no one.
Squad, we have reports of a suspected terrorist near your location. Sending visual now.
Need to get a botnet charge. Okay, I got distracted.
What's the deal?
There we go. One should do. Run up here. Free run. Wait. There. I guess you're supposed to do parkour. Okay, so let's just send out the Rolly drone as its scientific name should be. There. Okay, I think we just go in here. Turn. And then jump. Okay, there. That worked. Okay, I gotta think of a catchy title for this video. I also have to make thumbnails for this video and the last video I made. This would be number 4. I gotta think of thumbnail designs. Okay, so now I move this way. I'll lower it. Can we make that? Yes, we can. Okay, that's pretty great. I'm glad I didn't just jump off. Now we jump over here. And not out. accidental suicide. We get this thing. Dawn of Dead Sec. Okay. This is a good follower mission. So, yeah. If I died from that, this would suck. Okay, let's just hop up in this Vespa and go to the next one. Obviously, I did some fast traveling. Ooh. So, I'm gonna do this without... never mind. I'm just gonna do it without hitting the sides, but... We see how that works. Okay, so actually, this one is really close to the place I was. But how do we get up? Okay, this one's really complicated. I think we might have to have one. Okay, this might have something to do with it. This giant crane just sitting here. Let's find out. Okay, so I think we just... lower this thing down to Marcus. Crap. Ah. Nope. We control it. Low enough. Nope. Jump in. We can raise. Nope. He is not raised. We just got on the building and jump. There. Get in here. Wait, no, A is not raised. Why do I keep clicking A to raise? Run and there we go. Up here. And we do the painting. I think this one's really high up. So, I think we can climb that. Oh, we don't need to. Then just... Okay. Require some drone work. Oh. Over here. Okay, so now we can just hack... Oh, do we even have to... Okay, I think we have to control it. It's a mini game. It's pretty great. It's pretty. So, I realize you can just hold it. Yeah. I'm smart. I'm really smart. Okay, so we're up now. Oh, jeez. Just paint that like so with the magic brush and magic school bus. Magic school brush. Ha! Joke. Okay, so that's 4. So this is. This looks like, I like the Ubisoft building. I don't know. No, it's the... Oh! This will make a statement. Okay. So, now we're gonna raise this up to the Oakland place. I don't even know what it's called. I know it's in Oakland. That's about it. I'm gonna jump over here. And that will be number 5. Let's just see what he puts on.
Marcus, I'm looking at some of your handiwork. Right fucking on.
Thank you, fan club president. We getting more followers?
Oh yeah, we got followers. You did good, Marcus. I think we can pack it in.
I'm just getting started. There's one target you didn't think of that I've been dying to hit.
Oh yeah? What is it?
You'll see. It'll be on the news.
So now it says there's 4 more, which is just great. So I don't know if I'm gonna record this. I don't think I will, because I think you get the basic gist. You just have to hack things until you get inside of them. So yeah, you get the gist, so I don't think I'm gonna record these 4. So yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna do, this is the last painting, hopefully.
911.
So I have to paint over that billboard.
You need to come out now! There's a shooting going on!
Stay calm. We have you on CTOS. Police will be there shortly.
This is your fault. You started this.
Over. Doesn't look like it's restricted. All the other ones, by the way, are restricted areas that you have to fight people to get in. Do everything. I saw a gang earlier, so either that's just the AI interacting, or it's... So, how am I gonna get in? I think I have to use a crank.
Hello? We need an ambulance here, right now!
Okay, so I will return if I have a crane. Okay, I think we could actually get through over here, because the gas station's walls are lower. So I could just take this CTOS van. Maybe.
What are you doing?
Or I could just run over here. Yeah, that would work too. But okay, I found a crane. Turn it around. Okay. Word flops. There's that. Jump up, run up here. Okay, this looks like thrust, and we have to try to take him down later, I'm pretty sure. Okay, so we got all those. Golden Gate Bridge. So I'm gonna do. Okay, the map is just so big that it's basically impossible to like do it without fast traveling. Okay, this makes sense.
Oh, for the love of. Go on, get out of here.
No, I don't want to hack no phones.
Should I call an ambulance?
That worked flawlessly. Okay.
We'll be fine.
And go this way. Okay, so I hope this is the end of the mission. If it is, that'd be great. Because I've done, like, that worked pretty good. Because I've done, like, a lot of painting things. So it was really repetitive. Gear him into all the police in the moment. Yeah, I don't know if he'll be calling the police.
We need an ambulance here, right now.
You little
911.
Boy.
State your emergency, please. Someone's been murdered. Can you hear me? I need you to stay on the line.
You won't be calling the police no more. Now we can just go to the bridge. I think we're gonna do a dead sucky thing. Like, some super important thing. I'm not sure. So let's hop out. Okay. How are we gonna get up? Okay, so I'll return when we're close. Okay, so it took me a while to realize this, but there's a one on the west side of the Golden Gate Bridge to get to the first thing, and that would have been nice to know. Wait, like 5 minutes to realize. Okay, so now we can just raise me up. Okay, so now we can just climb up this ladder. Get up here. Pick that up. It's really high up.
It's really high up.
Man, just a couple of brush strokes can do a lot. Okay, so now we get to this. Okay, so this is when. Okay, so now we use it. Thank you. jump down here. Okay. Now we run up. Nope, we go the other way now. Okay, so we have to go this way now. Up. Okay, there. Is there... What am I missing? What am I even hacking? Here. Out. Okay. I wish this would go a little bit faster. Okay, so now we're on the other story. Okay, so we got that down. We go this way. Yes, it is. Okay, so now we're going back up. Not back up. We haven't been up here yet. There. So now we run over. Paint that. He's just having a hard time deciding what to paint. Okay, so this mission is kind of long. Side mission. I don't know how fun it was. But yeah. So like I said in the last episode, Drake is actually getting Watch Dogs 2. So hopefully we can play together. That's actually rebuild, destroy, rebuild, create, rebuild, destroy. Yeah. Okay, so should we end this video? I think we know how.
Get the fuck out of here! You tagged the Golden Gate Bridge? It's all over the news!
Told you.
This is the kind of exposure we really need. The student has become the master.
I was always the master.
Okay. So we have completed this mission. This long mission. So I think you guys know what I'm talking about. There we go. Okay, so I hope you guys like this episode of Watch Dogs 2. And if you did, please like, leave a comment, and subscribe. Until next time.